Hello everybody, this is Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Somnus, a nanogram puzzle game from my own way. I've been playing it for a little bit. It kind of looks like Sudoku, but I guess this is nomogram is actually a thing where you can create images from figuring out puzzles. Okay. So I've been going through for quite a bit here. Was doing some puzzles beforehand here. Okay, yeah, so the most part you just go through and try to add up the totals on either vertical or horizontal, and then from there it will make an image. And you do this based that, oh, okay. Yeah, as you saw, I've been moved forward fairly quickly or fairly far in this game because unfortunately previous attempts to try to record this had failed. Love the music in this, nice and calm and soothing and relaxing. Just something just sit back and do whenever you want, and let your cares float away. There we go. And that's easy enough. 3, 4, 5, 4, 4, 3. Did I forget 4 there? That's a 3. That's a 3. Okay. That's easy enough. 4. There we go. 9. This is an easy puzzle. Most of them are fill up. So the whole premise of this is a girl's trying to escape from her dreams, and while she's doing that, she's going on a little adventure, and there's a little bird that's trying to help her out. Oh, that was easy enough. Not sure how far I'll go with this, but we will see. Okay, let's stop screwing up there. This has to be that way. Yep, same as this. So that's 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 1, 3, 1, 1. Oh, shoot. Right, of course. Now, which one is one? That way. That pretty much you go through and nope. Okay, five, where are you? Go that far. Might as well start from the bottom then. Okay, now I'm just starting to hurt. I'm just bleeding out. Those three. Down to the ones. Oh shoot. Okay, so. Amazing that first fail. Let's see if I remember this. Oh. Now, please get me back to where I was. Better. Okay. Obviously, it gets more difficult as you go through. Have to be, well, I don't have to be over there. Well, that's six there. Okay. There we go. Betters, kind of. Oh, almost missed that one.
something like that. That was just a misstep on my part. Oops. Oh, that was a 10 there. Why didn't I start with that one? That would have made things a whole lot easier. Yay, 10s are easy because it's straight up and down. Okay. Thanks. Oh. Four. Four. Five. Oh, there we go. Let's go with the obvious ones first. Lots of fives. Can mass. Okay. Last one. Two, three, two, one. Okay, let's see how I do here. No. Let's go. Okay. Now you just annoy me. Ah, shoot. I did get that. Uh-oh. That doesn't help me. Those don't help me at all. Not at all. Nope, that one does. Nope. Oh boy. You gotta be careful here. One long move. These have to be ones here. That's a four. And that's four. So I mean, these are threes. Now I'm getting myself out of a pickle. There we go. Wow. That was close. That's awkward. Okay, well, Fine, we'll do this. Go up this way. And these are obvious now. As are these. Need a look? That's very easy. So are the other these? Nay. No tens, but an eight by itself. Which means these are also okay, maybe not. Don't know who they get to do the musical score for these type of games, but it's really interesting. Woohoo! Looks like I'm on the last one for this section. This chapter. Shoot. Sure, it's going from the top or the bottom. That one's top. It's also top. It's a gap there, it's a gap there. It's one, three, four, two, and six, two, and one. That one has to be one. There's a two there, there's three. Candle's request. Candlestick says, isn't that the bluebird's feather? Are you the owner of the bluebird? The nightmare vanquisher? If so, you must save my friends. Okay, Luna. Chapter 3. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to leave this episode here. Unfortunately, most of this, a little bit of the story has already been through, as I said, because I guess I've attached my user to the account, so now it saves it. But if you like this and want to see more of this, please like and comment on my video. And always, this is the Android Gamer. Later days, and happy gaming.